is called Cannon Mills. The land hereabouts was owned by the monks of the Abbey of the Holyrood. Their flour mills, powered by Edinburgh's main river, the Water of Leith. We shall be crossing this waterway presently.
Although, as you will see, it is not particularly large or fast flowing, it powered along its length more than 40 mills. It was known as the Willing Servant. As we cross the bridge, the first